you guys today. Listen, I'm not from Birmingham, actually. I'm an import from Dallas. I've been here about 2 years.
Woo!
I'm an import, amen. I've really learned so much here. This city has so much history, so much culture. And I know that this is really, it's a church town. It's a church town. And I'm a church girl. My grandfather was a pastor, and just kind of my memories of church were very interesting. I remember, you know, going to church, being in church all week long, rehearsals. Mama made me sing, started singing when I was 3. She would put me up on the milk carton and hand me a microphone. It was real interesting back in the day. We didn't have all the fancy keyboards and drums and stuff. We had a little upright piano and a wood floors, and we would clap and talk and make our own music. Amen? And ain't nothing wrong every now and then in going back to what you remember. And I wrote a song about my experience in church, and if it's all right, can I sing that song for y'all today? If you make a little bit more noise, I might sound real, real good. Just go there with me, all right?
I'm from a whole family.
Going
now
to church Sunday morning. Mama cooking collard greens like I been folding on bread. Walking to church, how mission is happy. Morning church, yes they were. Why you singing right before granddaddy brought the word? And you can feel the fire down in your soul. Church nowadays don't feel like that no more. I remember. Anybody remember church like that?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember. Till the Holy Ghost fell out on me. you cry every now and then, you got to go back and just remember the things that God has done for you.